Hi, my name's Tom Williams, I'm 18 and I'm an aspiring video creator. To me, making videos is everything. It's a way of capturing a moment and making sure that you never forget it. When I was 12 years old, I uploaded my first ever YouTube video, not having a clue that for the next 6 years, I would be hooked on trying to form an audience for myself. I love the process of editing videos. I started out on iMovie, I then moved up to Cyberlink Power Director, and currently I use Adobe Premiere. I've made loads of different types of videos over the years and I've slowly developed my editing style to become more and more professional. I've recently made my very first short film. It's called Time Machine and it's about my present self talking to my previous self from before COVID took over. I intend on making many more short films in the future and I believe that a degree in filmmaking will push my skills to the max.